minutes. 2 minutes is sufficient. And for the sunnah of the Fajr Salah, the Prophet recommended that you read Surah Kafirun in the first rakah and Surah Ikhlas in the second rakah. That means the time required to read Surah Kafirun and Surah Ikhlas is way less. So if you read at a moderate pace, it will take 2 minutes, moderate speed. If you read at a slow speed, it will not take you more than 3 minutes. And imagine, for this 3 minutes, Allah is saying, the reward for it is more higher than the world and the wealth in it. You know, there was a list of the top 10 richest men in the world. And the list went on saying, Bill Gates is the fourth richest person. Then Jeff Bezos is the third richest person. Elon Musk is the second richest person in the world. And the first richest is a Muslim who offers 2 rakah sunnah before the Fajr Salah. That means in the 2 rakah you can be richer than Bill Gates, Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk put together.